Okay, so my hotspot right now is monitoring all of these talk groups. And you can see there's some activity coming in on TAC 310, Upstate New York. Of course, it's going to be a little slow right now, right? There you go. Okay, now let's go to my radio. My radio right now is on the Parrot talk group, which is 9990. So when I key up my radio, there it goes. It keyed up 9990. Now, if you notice, my receive light is on, but nothing's coming through. That's because my radio is not listening on whatever talk group's coming in, which is Upstate New York. So if I turn my digital monitor on.
Yeah, it works. I got a friend out that way. That
now you can see
that
it's receiving talk group 31361, color code 1, time slot 1. And don't forget, my radio was just on the Parrot frequency. So if I was to key up real quick, my radio still wants to talk to 9990. So if you want to talk to the talk group that you're currently listening to while in digital monitor, what you want to do is you want to press the star key.
You got a copy on me, brother?
So here's TAC 310 coming in. So if I hit the star key, watch what the screen says.
Go ahead, KD2KB.
KD2QIK, this is 4NYX. I copy you loud and clear.
So we grabbed the current time slot and talk group.
Oh, yeah, last station sounds good.
So now if I was to key up, watch what group I key up into. 31361. Now the radio was still set for the Parrot, but because I hit the star key, it locked on to the group that was currently transmitting. So that's how you could talk to the group through digital monitor that you're receiving.